show finger to your incompletions. You know which finger. I don't have to show. But burn them. Burn them. Burn them. Even if you decide consciously, I will stick to this powerful cognition. Even if the powerless cognitions come in between, I am not going to bend for it. I am going to stand with this powerful cognition. You will see that powerful cognitions just starts manifesting as powers and enlightenment. That decision is called commitment to Guru. My commitment to Arunagiri Yogeshwara is the only thing that made everything possible for me. Whenever any problem arises, no, I committed to him. So let's just do that. That's all. There is no second thing. I committed to him. So let's do it. That's all. That is the real finger to the incompletions. The real finger you need to show to your incompletion is, I committed to my guru to live powerfully. I committed different cognitions to him, so I cannot live with you. Pai of Paramashiva. I tell you, every powerful cognition is Akshaya Guna of Paramashiva. Bring them into you, all the other things not integrated to that powerful cognitions, either pin down and burn or complete, relive and relieve or show fingers. I don't care. But get rid of them.